In the midst of the chaos and everything that is happening around us right now, it is normal for us to be scared, to be afraid. But then, God has promised us that He will be our refuge, He will be our fortress, and He will be safe under His wings. So, why don't we worship and claim His promise that we can rest in His presence, we can be rest assured that we are safe sa presence niya, that He will cover us under His mercy and love.